Hello, Sparkle Peeps. In this video, I got my violin. I'm taking violin lessons in school now, so I just wanted to show you this. I'll turn it towards you while I open it, just so that you can see it. So, one second, if I go like that, then you can see it better. So yeah, I have to open this up. It's actually kind of tricky. There's a lot of zippers and pulls and stuff. I can still get it. You open it up. My violin is there. My bow is up here. So first I'll get out my bow and show you. Here's my bow. The horsehair on it is really fluffy, except you're not supposed to touch it. But yeah. One second, I'm trying to hold this. There, that's how you properly hold a bow. It has some tape on it that has my name on it. And then put the bow aside. I can open this up. And this is my violin. Let me move the case out of the way. This is my violin. It's really nice. Fits me perfectly. It's a really nice violin. And then my bow. I'll try to play a little something, but I'm not very good. Okay. I don't even know how to play it yet, but yeah. I know that sucked. But yeah. Any professional violin players out there? I don't know how to play yet. But yeah, I have a really nice violin. And also in my case, I have this nice cloth. Well, it's not a nice cloth, but like I have a cloth to clean it off. A strap to put on it, like an extra strap. And I have my resin. But I put this stuff all away. And now I'll show you how to put the violin away. So, with mine, first of all. With mine, you open the case. Yeah. So I have to put the cloth inside of here. It's right there where the violin goes. Right in there. And then I have to set the violin down in here. There we go. So there's the violin. And then for this. Wrong way. So down here there's these little slots. And this goes inside of it. And then on this end there's these little pegs. You can hardly see it over the violin strings, but those little pegs. And I have to close it. Close up my case. Zip it all up. Oh wait, I forgot something. Never mind. Don't zip it up. I have to put this in. This is the cover for my violin. It covers it up. Now you close it. Zip everything up. And I got my violin. That's it for this video, guys. Thumbs up, like, subscribe. Bye!